Very factual. My objective is not to be optimistic nor pessimistic, but to be realistic. Very honestly, Lebanon, the Middle East, is passing in one of the most difficult times in history. Specifically in Lebanon, we're living difficult problems.